Thousands of cows in Kansas are dead due to extreme heat. This is expected to occur more often as the climate crisis worsens.